someone else had better take care of this.
Well, I must say I'd hoped for best.
See you later, alligator.
Hello? Dude, a little help here?
Thank you.
Take a break from the excitement and visit my family.
Okay, I'm here. Sorry, but I didn't bring the raptors. See ya. I'm gonna go pet a triceratops.
Not that I want more than my fair share! You're here too, Eris? The situation must be pretty dire!
Coming out of the rift, it's me, Superman! What a predicament! I mean, who helps Superman when he needs help? Sit tight, and I'll be right back!
Cybernetics downloaded. Delete hostile elements. The situation is under control. Analysis indicates this will be of use. Cyber unit shutting down. Thank you.
I think we're gonna need more than a quick fix for this problem. Those crooked crocs are up to another one of their schemes, I just know it! Why else would they capture half the beaver tribe? It's the only explanation. Remember, if a beaver sees a broken thing, it's in their nature to fix it.
Don't let them get distracted on the way back. Threaten them with vacation if you have to.
Thank you.
Resist fixing it again.
Thank you. Fixing it again. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy fixing this again. I won't be able to resist fixing it again. Yay, I'm free! And yay, something to fix! Hey, I was gonna fix that! Oh well, lead the way then.
You made it back! Keep breaking out those beavers! We've got our own stuff that needs fixing.
Please, you gotta bust this cage open. I haven't fixed something in nearly 10 years. I'm sure Beza won't mind if I fix this again before heading back. Oh, you fixed it already? Okay. Let's go back to Beezaw then.
You had me worried for a minute there, but everybody's
now,
back.
We could get back to work.
Come on. Like, let's do this!
Surely one of you would like the honor.
Thank you.
Deary me! This is a dental disaster of plecostrophic proportions!
Just a few more stops and I can finally renovate the village! Oh!
Sat down on the throne too quick and broke it!
Did you not hear the distress roar? We need assistance here. These are troubling times for Chima. It appears I'll have to tighten.
Spectacular. All these years, I'll just sort of go with it. After all these years, I'll just sort of go with it.
beginning to worry you had lost your way.
Okay, sorry. Kidding.
Huh?
I'd be willing to conjure up a jukebox for you. For a few thanks. Jukeboxicus Hypericus! That spell was just for show. I did the actual incantation in my head.
This is not good. This is definitely not good. You there? Couldn't give me a... Right. Thing is, strictly speaking, I'm not supposed to be raising any dangerous magical creatures. Now, acromantulas aren't dangerous. Well, they are. But you just... I brought a couple of eggs with me. Not to trade mine. They're a Class A non-tradable material. Just to find them a good home, you know? But my bag had a hole in it. And the eggs must have fallen out all over the place. They're due to hatch any day now, and I'd be in a heap of trouble if we had acromantulas running around Diagon Alley. You wouldn't mind helping me find them, would you? Seriously misunderstood creatures spiders are. It's the eyes out there. They unnerve some folk. That and the, giant deadly pincers, but mostly the eyes.
Excellent. Really excellent.
I don't need your help.
I must say I'd hoped for better.
Hey, you might find this interesting. Hey there. I dug out some information you might find useful. Don't worry, you can thank me later.
Today's the day for Homer J.
That's the end of that.
Thank you.
Thing it about a, their ju- seriously misunderstood creatures spiders are, is the eyes of them. They unnerve some folk. That and the giant deadly pincers, but mostly the eyes.
What we have here.
Furiosa.
Where's an umbrella when you need one?
Harry Potter!
We recovered a most interesting artifact on our last raid. Something Muggles call a rubber duck. Turns out it had been enchanted, and upon squeezing it, a rain cloud appeared inside the Ministry, which I now can't seem to get rid of. It was rather funny at first, but Perkins is already in a bad mood over his bad back, and apparently the constant downpour in his office isn't doing anything to help. Could I trouble you to take a look? Where's an umbrella when you need one?
Ha!
Oh, blast it. Today of all days. They'll have blown halfway to Hogsmeade by now.
Who could possibly figure that out? It's completely mental.
Some information you might find useful. Don't worry.
Yes, look, the mayor wants to rap with me about some things.
This is most outrageous!
Strength. A valuable item, one that I must protect at all costs.
Thank you.
You know what this place is missing? A good crate. Actually, why are we bringing this thing back? I heard it seriously wounded a student once and they had to stick his wand back together.
Go on without me for now.
A few spare studs to restore the potom. Wonderful, thank you. The enchantment on the statue is really rather fascinating. Muggles and wizards see it completely differently, don't you know?
Did somebody call? Ghost traps.
I'll solve this in no time at all.
Ugh. Wingardium Leviosa.
Who could possibly figure that out? It's completely mental.
Finish this the way we started it.
Together!
Blooming Fang, you found him? All of them? All 15? Or was there 16? No, they're definitely 15. Or was it? No, 15, right. Well, I suppose you deserve a reward, don't you, eh? Fang dug this up the other day. I didn't know what to do with it, but it looked ever so fancy. Why don't you take it up? Maybe there's something in my pockets that'll help track the missing eggs down. Teapot? No. Sausages? No. Flesh-eating slug repellent? No.
Oh, blast it. Today of all days. They'll have blown halfway to Hogsmeade by now. Ah, yes. You look the capable sort. You see, I left the window open for Fox to take his evening flight when a sudden gust of wind blew away copies of Knitter's Own that I was rather looking forward to perusing. Could I trouble you terribly to look for them? I'd go myself, but it's Fawkes' burning day, and I'd really like to be here when he is reborn from his ashes. The timing of all this is particularly poor. I was just about to start knitting Hagrid a scarf for his birthday. One of the magazines had a lovely pattern of a goat in it that I was planning to use. Huh. I'd appreciate it if you'd search for those magazines with due haste. I fear that if Filch comes across them first, he's quite likely to throw them away.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Gateways. Yeah, another one in the bag. Well, it's been fun. Later.
Boy who lived.
When Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
No idea.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Ah! Nobody else is going to die. Not for me.
Like Death Eaters burn the old... Marvelous! Oh, and apparently we've managed to bring back one of Arthur's weird muggle contraptions, too.
Guardian Leviosa.
Wow! It's the boy who lived! Look at him, just living! What a guy!
Who could possibly figure that out? It's completely mental.
Let's get this party started. Hey, check it out. I don't even need to walk anymore. Time to roll.
have accidentally obliterated Hagrid's hut whilst practicing my spells. Phew! Thanks. I know Hagrid's a big softie, but I'd still rather not give somebody that size a reason to be mad at me.
Excellent. Really excellent.
Hogwarts Express is running late. Pleasure doing business with you. Say what you like about ministry officials. At least under them, the trains ran on time.
Yeah.
Hey there. I dug out some information you might find useful. Don't worry, you can thank me later.
Call me if you need me.
I confess myself disappointed.
Soon.
Yeah, another one in the bag.
Where's an umbrella when you need one? Where's an umbrella when you need one? Where's an umbrella when you need one?
Come on, Tom. Let's finish this the way we started it.
Together!
is Ethan Hunt.
Stuck, huh? Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of mammal. I can't tell.
Thank you.
Where's an umbrella when you need one?
Finish this the way we started.
Together!
I'm on my way.
Always wanted to be an aura. Too bad you need a minimum of 5 newts to apply.
Thank you.
Where's an umbrella when you need one?
Leviosa.
Where's an umbrella when you need one?
Nobody else is going to die. Not for me.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I'd hoped for better.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
is it always me? Oh, that was lucky. I know, lost.
I think I'll take the dragon right now.
Trevor? I haven't seen you since last year. Well, if you're happier living in the wild and not having me constantly lose you, then I respect your decision. Watch out! More Death Eaters incoming! Now I kind of wish the Sorting Hat had put me in Hufflepuff instead of Gryffindor. They're supposed to be really good at finding things. Nice shot, but not as good as this one. Oh, right, my wand. Never about how the concept of awe. Granddad would have found this funny. He always had a strange sense of humor.